The adverse effect on Kenyan businesses by the outbreak of COVID-19 globally presents an opportunity to grow local industries. The Kenya Private Sector Alliance KEPSA says 61% of businesses it surveyed were already feeling the impact of the outbreak. In the survey, 85% of businesses indicated that they usually source for their raw materials from China.
Look at some of this, especially with a big push Buy Kenya, Build Kenya, textiles and others. This gives us a very, very good opportunity for us to increase our local production. And then where we've not been doing value addition, this also gives us another opportunity now to look and say, how can you do value addition? Then we look at the other countries. Of the highly affected countries, the countries that are not affected, those could be new source markets.
Expanding our capacity here to substitute, because those other countries in EAC are also looking at those products. All right, and I think Kenya has a bigger capacity to sort of step in and expand some of the idling capacity in our industries to be able to cushion even our